back with another tactical personality test. What your choice of rifle or long gun says about you. The traditional gay K. You're a fan of a good reach around. You think you look cool doing it. You're either a communist, you don't trust the government, or if you're like me, you played too much Counter-Strike when you were a kid.
Durka Durka, Muhammad Jihad.
The AR-15, it's lean, mean, clean, it's American, it's patriotic. You're probably a war veteran. If not, you certainly wanted to be. You got more pictures of this than you do your own wife, and you masturbate the Lucas Bakken videos with CLP. 12 gauge, the shoddy too hottie with a naughty body. Tell your friends it's for home defense, but let's be real, it's because you can't fucking aim. Sometimes it just feels better loading your tube than it does blowing your load. The bolt action rifle. You're an old crusty Vietnam vet. Jalapenos don't make you sweat. You glare, you don't stare. The only thing that gets your cock hard is an American flag in someone's yard. You drive a small Ranger truck, and you're probably mean as fuck. You still see VC in the trees, and honestly, you terrify the hell out of me.